Hi everybody, this is Becky Gagliardi. I'm the new digital marketing specialist at Patterson-Kelley. This video is a tutorial of the new rep website. My browser is Google Chrome. And down below, you enter your username as well as your password and click login. To the left, you will notice we have quick links to access frequently used information, a button to place an order. We have submittals, common forms, comments, but let's click submittals. These are submittals for active products. And down below is a link for products that are no longer part of the active line. By clicking the PK banner, it brings us back to the home page. You'll notice that the center of the page is a video library. To the right is product news, and down below are the neuro updates, which can also be accessed up in the right-hand corner of the main menu. To access product information, we go to products and then over to whichever product. Let's choose, we'll do the mock. Now I can choose the model number this way, and it brings me to the page with information about the mock. Down below are breadcrumbs to show where you are on the site. Now, if we go back up, we'll access the model number directly. And we have access to submittals and all of the brochures. Let's try a breadcrumb down below. I'll take you to products. Now, this is every product. We have boilers and water heaters. And let's go back to the home page. The Documents tab contains multiple items. In ordering, you will find order forms for ordering products and parts, in warranty, which contains RMA information, warranties, and the terms and conditions of sale. Warranty also has its own tab on the main menu. Sales documents contain pricing and order forms and information regarding sales. Next, we will go to training, which contains documents regarding training events. It's important to note that the training quick link is different from this page. Now we'll go to the rep showcase, which has forms regarding the rep showcase. And down below are service bulletins. The Media tab contains case studies, presentations, an image library, and videos. Warranty is as discussed like before. Support contains multiple items. We have customer service, training, water quality, and codes and certifications. Let's start by clicking training. We could also access this page using the quick link to the left. However, it's important to note again that this page was different than the documents training page. Let's see. In September, we have rep sales training, and you can see it's on the calendar. Common forms is a tool to save reps time. If you don't see a form on the page that you feel should be there, please contact the PK marketing team. Comments is a tool that reps can use to provide feedback. Order literature takes you to an external website, as does clicking the PK company store. Let's go back home by clicking the PK logo at the top again. To log out, click in the top right corner. This redirects you to harscopk.com. This concludes the tour of the Harsco Industrial Patterson-Kelley new rep website. Please feel free to reach out to me directly if you have any questions or concerns. I hope you found this video helpful, and thank you for your time.